knees up on top of the ball, and I'm going to knees in the chest. I want to make that a little bit harder. I'm going to go up. Second exercise, the alphabet. When I get in the plank position, I literally do the letter A, the letter B, the letter C, the letter D, the letter E, F, G. You get the picture. You hang in there. If you have to stall at any letter, you just go ahead and stop. Third exercise is a single dumbbell clean and jerk. I'm going to start from the hang. That means I'm going to be in this position right here. This is the hang. I'm going to dip. One motion, come up clean, dip, and drive. Slow controlling back down. Down here, dip, clean, and jerk. Slow back down.